I didn't know that Luna Blaise was the most pivotal character on Fresh Off the Boat. She's on that, and she's on Manifest as well, and now your People magazine's one to watch.
Thank you.
How's it all going?
It's going good. All right. How are you guys?
We're good. Nice to have you. We just rushed you on. That's the beauty of
Yes.
But they said you were, did you get, they were like, she's lost.
I know. I went to the green room, and then they were like, okay, we got to go. And I was like, all right, let's do it. Let's go. So
boom. There it is.
We're here.
See, but the beauty about live TV is that it starts and that it ends.
Yeah, it's so
That's
fast.
That's the great smart.
Yeah.
But now we know how you got the one to watch because they don't know where to find you.
I have to keep a close watch.
Yeah. Is elusiveness a key? Is that the thing?
Yeah. Just, you know what? I'm a very go with the flow type of person. So the moment that someone's like, we have to do it, I'm like, okay, I'm here. Let's do it.
Very good.
Let's go. Yeah.
You had a great arc on Fresh Off the Boat.
Yes, I did. It was amazing. You know, I spent 5.5 years of my life on that show. So it definitely, you know, was a, I grew up on it.
And so, those kids all got so big.
Yeah, it's like insane because at the beginning of filming, you know, back in like 2012, I think, everyone was shorter than me. I was like the tallest kid, and then now whenever I see them and I go and visit them while shooting, I mean, they're so much taller than me. I'm like looking up at them, so it's so crazy.
All right, to Manifest, for the uninitiated, you've always been on a flight that's late, but this flight is late by 5 years.
Yeah, mm. Yes, this flight is very, very late. It's amazing being on a show like Manifest, and it's so much fun. And, you know, getting to tell a story like this with so much mystery and drama and heartbreak, I mean, it's completely different than Fresh Off the Boat.
Arne, are you a good secret keeper or not?
I am a very good secret keeper. And especially with a show like this, I mean, we are told 24/7 that we cannot say anything. Mm-hmm. So it's so crazy. Definitely a lot is under wraps.
Without being able to say anything, let's reveal everything. So these people are on the plane.
Yes.
And the plane is delayed by 5.5 years.
Yes.
It's like a mystery. They think just nothing's happened.
Yeah.
And then people on the ground, which is your character.
Yes.
Life has gone on.
Yeah, so, you know, for everyone on the plane, I mean, from Jamaica to New York, I mean, I'm guessing it's like 3 hours, you know, that they're in the air, something like that. Then they land and they're like, okay, everything's the same to them. But then when we show up in, you know, the pilot, we're like, you guys have been gone and missing, presumed dead, for 5.5 years. So it's a mystery that is still unfolding, and more has added up. And I mean, honestly, I don't even know how it ends. So we'll see.
A pivotal scene from Manifest. Look at this.
I'm Olive.
Hi, Olive.
My dad, my brother, and my aunt were all 8 to 8 passengers. Since they've returned, I've been fighting to go back to normal. I didn't feel like I belonged anymore. But being here, I now realize that we all belong. All of us are special. All of us.
Ooh, yeah. Is that like a survivors group or what?
We call it the believers. So basically what the believers are, there's Xers and believers, and the Xers want to kill every passenger. Basically they think that they're just bad people.
Wow.
And they wanna, you know, get rid of them. But the believers believe that, you know, they came back for a reason. They're godly and, you know, there's something like angels. So I am kind of just trying to find my place in all of this, and especially because I don't get the callings, which we call them, and I don't hear voices in my head. So I'm just trying to find my place in everything. And it may be good, it may be bad, so.
Oh, wow.
We don't know.
Aren't we all just trying to find our place, really?
I think so.
To some degree? Yeah. All right, we'll tell you everything. Manifest airs Monday nights, new episodes, 10 p.m. on NBC. Really nice to see you this morning. Thanks
for
coming in.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.